is Covley and Sitriucca Week Ever. Call me Covley. And this song is called Matilda 1140. I wrote it at Penzic this year. The throne is mine, my living brothers are all bastards. The throne is mine, the noble swore to it twice. If Stephen the Oathbreaker thinks he's safe, he's not, for the throne is mine, the throne is mine. At 8 years old, a queen, I made Germany my home, with 20,000 silver marks to help Heinrich subdue Rome. The Pope made him emperor with unwilling hands. In 4 years we were wed, in 15 Heinrich was dead. My brother William, 5 years earlier, King Henry's chosen heir, had drowned crossing the channel, too much wine, the culprit there. I went home a widow, father's new wife bore no sons, and all the nobles fought to be the first to swear I was the one. The throne is mine, my living brothers are all bastards, the throne is mine, the nobles swore to it twice. If Stephen the Oathbreaker thinks he's safe, he's not, for the throne is mine, the throne is mine. To strengthen our border to the south of Normandy, I must wed the heir to Anjou, my royal father had decreed. A 15-year-old peacock was never my choice. I'm a woman who has ruled, yet I seem to have no voice. After years of estrangement and father's maneuvering, the nobles swore again support for my right to succeed the king. I rejoined my husband and bore two healthy sons. The father still refused to give my husband castles he had won. The throne is mine, my living brothers are all bastards. The throne is mine, the nobles swore to it twice. If Stephen the Oathbreaker thinks he's safe, he's not, for the throne is mine, the throne is mine. I was far away in Anjou when I heard the king was dead. My cousin Stephen seized the treasury, put the crown upon his head. I took the castles, didn't knight us, but had to stop to bear a son. By the time I had recovered, Stephen's treachery was done. I got a foothold in my country, my brother Robert's joined my quest. After 5 years of battle, the pretender we did best. The Lady of England was the title given me. As Stephen rotted in his chains, I proclaimed my sovereignty. The throne is mine, my living brothers are all bastards. The throne is mine, the nobles swore to it twice. If Stephen the Oathbreaker thinks he's safe, he's not, for the throne is mine, the throne is mine. In 2 years' time, my mother, the great Matilda, was betrayed. She fled to safety with her knights, and Stephen once more king was made. But she never gave up, and she fought anew for me, and she raised me up a warrior to defeat our enemy. We claimed Normandy as ours and closed in on Stephen's men. Stephen feared our might, so a treaty we did pen. He remained king until death, as we allowed. Then after 19 years of bloodshed, King of England I was crowned. The throne is mine, my mother fought for our birthright. The throne is mine, that's why I shall be known as Henry Fitz, Empress, son of the great Matilda. The throne is mine, the throne is mine, the throne is mine, the throne is mine.